channel, so today we're going to be doing another haul. With this, I ordered from a site that's kind of like those ones you keep seeing the Facebook ads pop up about. And they're these like super cute, trendy kind of clothes that are like really, really dirt cheap. And you've seen like the styles in other places, but these companies are selling them for nothing, basically. The company I am going to be reviewing today is called Zaful. I've seen quite a few reviews here, but it's hard to tell like which ones have been sponsored and which ones are like actually just someone giving their honest review. So I bought, I think, 5 or 6 swimsuits, and I just want to give you guys my honest opinion because I was a little bit nervous on purchasing them. So I'm going to take a look. I haven't tried any of them on, so I'm really excited. I took them out of the packaging and stuff just to kind of look. So I'll talk about quality, sizing, because that was kind of my biggest concern was I didn't really know what size to buy. A lot of people were like, oh, this one runs really small, so you better size up. This one runs really big, so you better size down. I was like, it was just super confusing. And some people, I like saw pictures that, oh, God, there's a hair in my eye. I saw pictures that girls had posted, and like one girl was like 5'8", 150 pounds, and another girl was like 5'3", 135, and they were wearing the same exact size, and they both fit, so I was like, how does that even work? So anyways, I'm going to give my review, what I think. I'm going to try them on, kind of show you guys what's good with them. Yeah, that's it. Let's go.